Las Vegas, AP. The latest on the release from a Nevada prison of former football legend O.J. Simpson. All times local, 6:45 p.m. A Nevada parole official says O.J. Simpson plans to live at a home in the Las Vegas area for the foreseeable future. State Parole and Probation Captain Shauna Rudy told the Associated Press on Sunday that the former football hero and celebrity criminal defendant has one approved residential plan, and it doesn't currently include a move to Florida or any other state. Rudy says that could change in the future. Simpson previously said he wanted to live in Florida, where he used to live, and where he has friends and two children. Rudy says the exact location of the house in Las Vegas isn't disclosed for security and privacy reasons. But he says that at least for now, the 70-year-old Simpson has no permission to leave Nevada without advance approval from his parole officer. 6:15 p.m. Officials at a remote Nevada prison, where O.J. Simpson was set free early Sunday after 9 years for armed robbery, arranged the former football and Hollywood star's dead-of-night departure to avoid public scrutiny.